18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanted to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees the wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks.
I was expecting a lot more, but fuck, oh shit.
Hot, hard, buff cowboys, their cocks throbbing hard. 18 more wild cowboys out in the yard. Big bulging cocks ever so hard.
That Chanel Wong.
Orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks. Ram and cowboy butt. Like a breed of ram wanting to rut.
What the...
Big hard throbbing cocks. Getting sucked real deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch, it rocks. Cowboys love big hard throbbing cocks. Yeah. 18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanting to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks. Hot, hard, buff cowboys, yeah, their cocks throbbing hard. 18 more wild cowboys out in the yard. Yeah, big bulging cocks ever so hard.
Approximately 4 minutes straight.
And, orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks. And, ram and cowboy butt. Like a breed of ram wanting to rut.
Hot mess of the drinking water of little people of Glasgow.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked.
Hey guys, Drew McInfart here.
Miley.
Yeah. So it's Sam's birthday today, so we're doing some wholesome Chungus memes.
Here we go!
Oh my! Bundle of tubes!
Good review, especially for the viewers.
I got the ham and cheese sandwich. Classic. Actually, like the basic sandwich.
This off my cock.
Sorry. I would give this as out of 5.
Funguses. It's always funguses.
I'm thinking between a 3.5 and a 4.
What was the shopping experience like though?
What the fuck does that matter?
No, I'm just asking.
It wasn't bad. Climbed a few fences.
Fair enough.
It's an old Doritos man.
Is this in layman's terms? Prim's algorithm.
3.6, sorry, you're right, 3.6, this is my police warrant card, with no warrant card actually in it. I'm getting that on Monday. This is just to eat in the canteen. I was meant to say 41 on it, but I rubbed off my shirt, and I got into trouble because they were like, why is there pen marks on your shirt? And I was like, because of this. But in layman's terms, it means I'm not a police officer till Monday. After Monday... there's going to be a lot of, there's going to be a rise in hate crime. And a lot of police brutality. Mainly to ethnic minorities. Chinese, black.
I gave this a 4 last time.
But that's because, you drank it.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Forgot.
That's because you dropped it.
So. Yeah, I dropped the lid last time, so I got a 4. Hopefully I don't drop the lid and can get a 5 this time.
Mm-hmm. I got a Lucozade sport. I'm an e-gamer. Doritos and Lucozade.
When are you playing Fortnite, pal?
I don't play Fortnite. I'm in G Fuel, yeah. One thing for certain, though.
Would you like a facial? Suck my motherfucking dick. Suck my motherfucking dick.
motherfucking dick, dick, suck my dick, suck my motherfucking dick, dick, suck my dick, suck my motherfucking dick, dick, suck my dick, suck my motherfucking dick, dick, suck.
But it's Sam's birthday today, so we're gonna do something out of the ordinary. So we're gonna open some packs and review them. Oh yeah, and the birthday gifts.
That's
as well.
The most fun part. You can forget that.
Piper's back. I got
Drew Spastic fart. Whoa. Sasha Banks. What?
You can't say that.
Drew McInfuhrer.
Yeah. Right, quick question, quick firing question. Who would you fuck first, second,
Sasha
third?
Sasha Banks, Drew McInfuhrer, and then Bailey. Yeah, it looks more.
I'm
like
not
him.
Even joking. I probably would fuck Drew McInfuhrer over Bailey.
Yeah, that's why I said it.
Nah, I'm just joking. I probably wouldn't. I would not look at Bailey. I'd be like, and shove it in her bung.
Did I get the fiend? Yeah.
We've cracked the code.
We've cracked the fucking code.
Layman's terms.
Here.
243.
Is that Stone
Italian.
Cold?
Oh, fuck.
Fuck me. Fuck me. Stone Cold.
Fuck me, say Stone Cold. Stone Cold, Steve Austin.
I just realised this. Yeah, but look, this is why I gave you.
But there's something just as powerful.
Drew McInfuhrer. Drew McInfuhrer here.
Bobby Lashley's 12 inch cock.
We'll find out at WrestleMania.
Keep this under
who's gonna, who's gonna take the card?
Oh, yeah, brother.
Wait, when is WrestleMania?
Saturday night, Sunday night? 6 days or something.
My
no
mine Fiora
no
one
Drew McInfuhrer here. Here
comes bearing the sword of his ancestors in the hopes of the WWE Universe that he will recapture the WWE Championship here tonight.
No!
What did you get?
Wrestle.
Well, that's me. You got Mania last time, didn't you?
No!
And then the big
that's
shiny.
The most OP card in the game. Oh, he's even got his fucking sword on it.
It's got his clan, his axe clan.
Oh, no! You joined his brothers almost.
And then I got an NXT.
I got Charlotte.
Yeah. Wait, did you get two small shinies?
Yeah.
I only got one small shiny. But it was a Drew McInfuhrer.
I mixed up. Okay, I'll give you that.
One.
What's that?
Is that fucking Drew McInfuhrer? Drew McInfuhrer?
Can I have something that is just as powerful?
That's
by
pretty
the
cool.
The Undertaker, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H. That's three. That's
Drew McInfuhrer's the channel legend.
That's a quad draw. Quad draw.
That's a like how high.
That's
you,
yeah. That's the prowess.
Seth Rollins.
How about Roman Reigns?
That's a draw.
They're both holding the title as well.
It's a draw then?
Yeah, I'll call it a draw.
Sami Zayn and Dumb Bald Guy.
Is that Edge holding the money in the bank? Is he getting the money in the bank?
You remember he did the spear off the ladder. Roll the clip.
You're fumbling!
Channel legend in the Pack Wars. Got Walter's cock.
I got Becky Lynch ripping someone's fucking arm off.
Right, you can have Walter.
I'll give Walter. You Walter's cock. Yeah, that's a Walter's that's cock. A solid one. I can't.
Jesus, their arm really is getting weak.
Oh no.
2-1.
Oh,
you're not going to beat that, are you?
It's the exact same again. I got all of WrestleMania.
This is probably like the number one card you would nut.
Sam won that pretty easily. I'm pretty horny. But now is the time for gifts. Are you ready?
Yeah, gifts of like GCW gifts.
Play Roll of You.
This is really tough. Darby ducks, no hands! Oh my god!
Futuristic pictures of this, right?
G-Raver!
No, start, get this one.
This? The big square?
Yeah, pull the big square. I got, yeah. I gave you the watch.
A watch?
Oh, yeah.
The OP, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shit, son. My fucking gifts.
Show the camera.
It's a nice brown watch, a nice brown hole. I recently got a watch, and now I've got two.
So you can wear one at each wrist?
No, I'll probably just sling this to fuck.
Fair enough.
Is it Chungus's? Definitely going to give this one a 5. A little bit too overpowered, and they say. Maybe it's like a 3 because it goes 8 out of 5 and then yeah. It goes back and then it's 3.
So a 3 out of 5 wholesome Chunguses.
Yeah, thanks.
No problem. Put in your room.
Oh shit.
And then that's a fucking rare ass card, by the way. That's like worth a bit of money.
So we've got, this is probably the best pack opening we've ever had as well.
And there's one behind Squirtle. It as well.
Oh fuck, I didn't even see that. I didn't even see that.
Yeah.
Fucking Squirtle Squad. War Turtle.
Well, that's a promo card.
Which is my favourite.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Pokemon. That's fucking sick.
You can get an actual card holder.
I've got a solid shell as we speak, looking at this. And then, let me Pikachu naked.
That's a promo card from 1996.
2 years before I was born. We can use energy cards in this. That's fucking OP, really.
Okay, and then it gets better from here. Okay, show the camera this.
What was that, a charger?
What? It was in the only colour I could actually find. And then it's even got Pope and Fire Red in it.
From without here. A back?
For some reason, I couldn't. They sent me one without a back. I don't know why.
How much was that?
That was the dearest one. That was like 50 odd quid.
Why are you being so like overpowered? I don't get it.
I niced you, Sam.
You've never niced me this much in my life.
I forgot because I put my on game in this. I was testing it out.
Is it, I feel like it's going to give me an electric shock.
No, it's fine. It's actually alright. For some reason, the screen's really dark, but...
Is there like a... Why do you get a pink one?
For some reason, pink's the only available colour. All the silver ones are like 150 odd quid. How long do we do this one? You're gonna probably have to new game it.
Why? I wanna see what your load game's like. Is this your file?
Oh no, wait, fuck. Why was it said it was deleting my files? No, don't. Fuck here. Willy, 54 hours.
How long? Why have you played that? Is that your Fire Red?
That's my Fire Red, yeah.
Are you gonna let me keep the Fire Red?
Yeah, it's yours. I've got Leaf Green here. I think I've fucking... I have kind of memed you a wee bit. It's really dark, so for some reason, the Game Boy Advances don't have a backlit screen. Whereas the SPs do. But the SPs are about 150 quid. And I was like, no. Yeah, you've got... Your Pokemon fucking suck, gonna be completely honest with you, Sam.
I mean, this is your game, yeah. I won't delete it.
There's no Blastoise in this, so you will have to new game this. Yeah.
You're so willy. When did you play this?
Oh, like years ago. It's that you have caught Mewtwo and it's in the Pokédex, but I've traded it away.
Great, thanks.
But yeah,
I rate this 5 out of 5. Well, probably that's like about 10 out of 5. And these are like, if this is 5 out of 5, then that's 4 out of 5.
I got you Pokemon Sapphire, but it never fucking came in.
For all these gifts are pretty much just 5 out of 5.
Yeah, so the cable, you pull out the cable.
It's in my asshole.
Right, untangle this. This is so we can trade.
You're just pulling things out your arse.
Yeah. So we can actually trade Pokemon. So this is my
how can you get one of those?
They're 150 quid.
Oh Jesus. The electronic circuits are just hanging out the arse. My fingers keep touching it.
You can actually get a back for it, but the back wasn't coming in on time.
Definitely 10 out of 10 wholesome chungus.
I told you it was going to be a wholesome chungus. Nearly emotional, nearly cried, and it's gone wrong sexual porn. Play that a lot, and
we can do like each episode.
We trade a new vlog. Pokemon.
Sure. Yeah. Okay. That'd be fun.
But yeah, that's the comments for today. I don't really know what else is there to talk about. Any memes? What's been your week?
We'll do the Tully Allen interview coming soon.
Yes.
Interview from Tully Allen itself.
Gone wrong.
Students gone wrong. If you don't know who Dr. Booty Sweat is, shout out Dr. Booty Sweat.
We missed you. Quick moment of...
get well soon.
Quick thought and process moment. Thoughts and prayers with his family, his sister, specifically his younger daughter, his 14-year-old
daughter.
Here's a wee
throwback moment to when we met Aang, the legendary... What are they called?
Avatar.
Yeah, the legendary Avatar, the airborne...
Where did you get an actual picture of him like that?
Yeah, there's Ryan talking.
How do you have two pictures?
It's an actual video, it's from a video.
Wait, what? Context. Fucking Eki is not. Who is he?
Is that the airbender?
The airbender. He was mastering the element of water in that video.
As you can see, he made us very wet.
Yeah. I'll see you in the next
one. Happy birthday to me.
Well, by the way, last thing, what are you getting for your birthday? What's the other presents?
Money. A lot of money. Clothes. Sister's appendix removal operation. Getting that as well. So hopefully she gets well soon.
Mm-hmm. And I hope you enjoy your pizza. More so than anything.
Yeah.
Shout out to the pizzas. See you in the next time.